The 2nd Battalion was posted to Singapore when the Japanese invaded Malaya. The Argylls bore the brunt of the fighting. They fought running battles the length of Malaya and over the causeway to Singapore. When Singapore capitulated, the surviving members of the regiment were taken as prisoners and were to endure 3 years of pain and ill treatment at the hands of the enemy. Many who had survived the fight were to die as a result of the hardships they endured. The following songs, Plaque of Tears and 93rd, Flowers of the Forest, are written on behalf of Duncan Ferguson, 93rd A&SH, for the Far East Prisoners of War Association.
In a church in Singapore, on a wall inside the door, the reason why it's there is plain to see. In the memory of men from a Scottish regiment, they fought and died to keep that country free. To commemorate their name in everlasting fame, it's been upon that wall for many years. In the memory of men from a Scottish regiment, I swear allegiance to the Plaque of Tears.
To the everlasting fame of the officers and men of the 2nd Battalion, the Argyll and Southern Highlanders, a thin red line. We served in the Malayan campaign from 1941 to 1942. 244 gave their lives in action. 184 died as prisoners of war. They are bearing added lustre to the name of their regiment and their country.
To commemorate her name in everlasting fame, it's been upon that wall for many years. In the memory of men from a Scottish regiment, I swear allegiance to the Plaque of Tears. I swear allegiance to the Plaque of Tears.